isang series sina Lovi Poe, Rhian Ramos at Max Collins. Ang tema ng show tungkol sa past relationships at nakaka-relate daw ang tatlong girls. Makichika kay Lars Santiago.
Mula sa kanyang European tour kung saan na-enjoy niya ang iba't ibang sites gaya sa Italy, balik trabaho si Lovi Poe. First time na magsasama-sama sila sa series ni Rhian Ramos at Max Collins. Ang series ay iikot sa kwento ng tatlong ex-girlfriend ng isang lalaki.
Nung nag-record na po kami ng mga videos namin together, dun ko nakita na we share this connection and chemistry. Super click kaming lahat.
I say this all the time, pero I can say it again and again talaga. These two are the nicest girls you'll ever find in showbiz.
They're like the best girls to work with, so I know that it's gonna be a blast.
At dahil tungkol sa pagiging ex ang usapan, umamin si Lovi, Max at Rhian na nakatigtatlong ex-boyfriends na sila. May ex kaya silang hindi nila makalimutan.
Madali silang kalimutan. Wala namang problema.
They're all unforgettable in their own ways. And yeah, sometimes it's in a good way or a bad way. But no matter what, they really contributed big time yeah into my life.
Whether it's good or bad, you learned a lot from a relationship.
Si present okay na ba ang gusto nilang makatuluyan?
Hindi naman sa ready na ako to close everything and make that final choice, pero syempre you want it to work out.
When you enter a relationship, you always want things to go well and for things to work out, so you never pray for like a relationship to end.
I found the one na, so oh, I'm getting yeah married, so yay!
More Santiago updated sa showbiz happening.